Explain database types with real-world examples.
Relational databases. These are the most common type of database, and they store data in tables with rows and columns. The tables are related to each other through common fields, and data can be easily queried and manipulated using SQL, structured query language. Examples of relational databases include MySQL, Oracle, and Microsoft SQL Server. Talking about real-life example, Oracle Company provides a relational database called Oracle Database that is used by many organizations to store and manage data for various applications. The database is used to store customer data, sales data, and other data, and it is used to support structured data storage and handle data that is organized in a predictable manner. Non-relational databases. These databases do not store data in a traditional table structure, and they are designed to handle large amounts of unstructured or semi-structured data. Examples of non-relational databases include MongoDB, Cassandra, and Couchbase. MongoDB, this company provides a non-relational database called MongoDB that is used by many organizations to store and manage data for various applications. It is used to support flexible data modeling and handle data that is not structured in a traditional, relational manner. Object-oriented databases. These databases store data in the form of objects, which are used to represent real-world entities such as customers or products. Object-oriented databases are often used in applications that require complex data relationships and fast access to data. Examples of object-oriented databases include OrientDB and ObjectDB. ObjectDB is an open-source object-oriented database management system that is used by a variety of organizations to store and manage data for various applications. ObjectDB is known for its support of distributed data management, high performance, and high scalability. In-memory databases. These databases store data in memory rather than on disk, which allows for faster access to data. In-memory databases are often used for real-time analytics or for applications that require fast access to large amounts of data. Examples of in-memory databases include SAP HANA and MemSQL. SAP, this company provides an in-memory database called SAP HANA that is used by many organizations to store and manage data for various applications. The database is used to store customer data, sales data, and other data, and it is used to support fast data access and handle large amounts of data. Distributed databases. These databases store data across multiple servers or locations, and they are designed to scale horizontally. Distributed databases are often used in applications that require high availability or that need to handle large amounts of data. Examples of distributed databases include Google Cloud Spanner and Apache Cassandra. Uber, the ride-hailing company, uses Google Cloud Spanner to store and manage data for its dispatch and routing systems. Uber uses Google Cloud Spanner to store data about the location and availability of drivers, as well as data about the location and status of rides. Google Cloud Spanner is used to support real-time data access and to enable Uber to scale its dispatch and routing systems as the company grows. Cloud databases. These databases are designed to be deployed and managed in a cloud computing environment, and they are often used in applications that require scalability or that need to handle large amounts of data. Examples of cloud databases include Amazon Aurora and Google Cloud Bigtable. Airbnb. This company uses a cloud database called Google Cloud Bigtable to store and manage data for its vacation rental platform. The database is used to store property listings, user profiles, and other data, and it is used to improve the performance and scalability of the Airbnb platform. Cloud databases. These databases are designed to be deployed and managed in a cloud computing environment, and they are often used in applications that require scalability or that need to handle large amounts of data. Examples of cloud databases include Amazon Aurora and Google Cloud Bigtable. Airbnb, this company uses a cloud database called Google Cloud Bigtable to store and manage data for its vacation rental platform. The database is used to store property listings, user profiles, and other data, and it is used to improve the performance and scalability of the Airbnb platform.